Our chefs this evening, JJ Healy, TJ Crowe, and Eileen Condon. I leave it to JJ, and he will talk you through it as we go along. I'd like to say that I really, really appreciate you coming here tonight. There's lots and lots of other things on. And actually, in fact, last night I was at one of them, and it's taken away quite a few people from us tonight. And that's the play of the Clarion. It is absolutely fantastic. So if you have any money left tonight after buying the raffle tickets, you're welcome to go along to that. It's Sharon's Grave, it's a very keen play, and just, I must say it is absolutely fantastic. I'd like to again say thanks to our committee. They're working pretty hard at the moment. Our sponsors, the Old Convent in Clarheen, they have sponsored the door prize tonight, and I hope you all put your names on the back of your tickets. That's the Taste of Music, dinner for two, and the draw will take place just during the interval. Also, I'd like to thank the Riverside Restaurant. They have sponsored a meal for two people. And all the other sponsors, including Dairy Gold. And we've got lots and lots of bits and pieces up here. Cookie books, bottles of wine, and I think there's a sandwich maker there also. During the interval, the interval about maybe 15 minutes, so if you want to sleep out for a cup of coffee or a pint, you're welcome to do so. I'd like to thank David and Robert here at Care House, using the hotel, and all the staff for their support, and especially the chefs. They've given JJ excellent support over the last 24 hours or so. As I'm here, I'd like to mention there's a monster auction on next Sunday in Goldenbridge. There's something like 150, 160 lots. And they are filling Ballybacon, Grange, Newcastle, Gun Club. And they are busy at the moment fundraising. And I think if any of you have been in the Goldenbridge area recently, you will see the development that has taken place around the old duck ponds, and it's just absolutely a credit to all those involved in the control, and also to Marigate Construction, Seamus Butler, the front man there. I think it's absolutely fantastic. You should go there. There's six or seven ponds, there's no walks or whatever around us, so it's really, really well worth the look. I really appreciate you coming here tonight, and because every bob that we make here is going back into the community in some shape or form, be it a walk, be it a cycle, or whatever. And I'm really delighted that you're coming. Just to acknowledge a trade development company, they've been very, very good to us, and hopefully they'll be working with us in the future and to supporting our events. I also welcome Tony Musil here tonight. Tony is chairman of South Bay Tourism. We're delighted to see you here. And that's about it. I'm going to hand over now to JJ. And JJ, take away from me.